All the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky.
This mom has the voice of an angel. Abigail Tanner plays the piano while singing to her infant son, who's battling cancer.
Never enough, never, never.
Little Lincoln is being treated at Duke Cancer Institute.
I enjoy singing to him. It was definitely a sweet moment.
Mom serenades her son with Never Enough from the Hugh Jackman film, The Greatest Showman.
I just love that song. There is a lot of joy still in life, and there's hope out there.
Enough for me.